ice, and permafrost. Water is also stopped underground, buried deep in the earth and hard to reach. To make matters worse, water is being threatened by pollution, overpopulation and climate change, mismanagement, and war. Pollution is so severe that diseases are increasing in both humans and animals.
Habitats are being destroyed!
Rivers are turning to acid.
So many chemicals flowing through rivers and lakes. The actual composition of water in some places have been fundamentally changed. Human encroachment is also drying out aquifers, diverting the natural flow of rivers and drinking water supplies. Heated and everyday consumption of areas and unnecessary waste of water. Massive dams displace millions of people and destroy the whole ecosystems. Global warming is altering the water cycle, causing more severe and unpredictable flooding and droughts, ultimately shifting where water flows. Unregulated corporate privatization threatens access to water for the poor.
What some governments?
Some governments fail to deliver water where it's needed most.
These stresses have created political and military conflicts that will only get worse. Ultimately, humanity is poisoning, squandering, and overburdening water resources. The result is billions of people lack access to clean water. Millions of children die every year from preventable waterborne diseases. Lack of clean water and basic sanitation. And jobs, people in poverty. People are fighting and dying.
We are.